Coach, first of all, hard luck. Can you explain to us what happened in tonight's game, especially that your choice of imports, changing three imports, maybe you wanted to do a positive shock for your team. What exactly happened tonight?
Definitely, it wasn't positive. You know, we got like a lot of problems. We opened the game terrible with 0-12. The players didn't react at all. We didn't make any foul in the first quarter. We didn't show any aggressivity in defense, and like that, you cannot play it against a team like Beirut. What is the reason for that? You know, we just practiced twice this week with these new players, and is that the reason, or you know, mentality of the players? But if you want to change something, we have to play definitely different, with much more aggressivity in defense, and then the offense will be something what come later. But like this, defensively, it's not terrible, it's worse than that.
Thank you, coach. Hard luck.